So instead of cutting them like this, see, I've got a blank card, and again, and I've got a picture, another blank. What you're doing by doing that is your thumb's catching this bottom half, and you don't want to be catching that bottom half, because that's when you might be showing some blanks when you're cutting, you see. So always cut from the top half. The best way with your index finger where you want to cut is just, you don't even have to riffle. I mean, that's a riffle. You don't even have to riffle, just lift, swing cut, lift, cut, lift, cut, lift, cut. Oh, excuse me. And then you can cut back to a blank by gripping the bottom. Cut, cut. Make sense? And you can just get rid of the entire deck again.